Good morning, Munaki. Please join us and rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
Good morning, Munaki, and welcome to ROC TV News. She's Rhea.
And she's Michaela.
And today is October 15, 2015.
Today's birthdays are Joseph Berrios from the 5th grade. Happy birthday.
Yeah, happy birthday to you. Today's headlines are, the mobile dentist is coming. So get ready and say, ah!
Mm-hmm. The 8th grade tricky tray is tomorrow night, so be there and spread the news.
Yeah. And remember, the race to rebuild Munaki 5K is October 24th. Spread the word!
Please!
Now let's find out what for lunch with Austin and Matt.
If you don't eat me, I'll tell you what the lunch is.
It's chicken.
It's chicken teriyaki with fried rice.
Oh my gosh!
You're not a girl!
Wow, that sounds delicious. Like, can you just go for some right now?
I know I can.
Yeah, like, I could just spend the whole evening talking about it, but we have some other things to get with. I have a word that fits what I'm feeling. Voracious, which means an unending appetite.
Oh. I have a voracious craving for mac and cheese.
Oh, I could go for mac and cheese right now.
I know, right?
Yeah, well, the fact of the day is that Joey Chestnut ate 66 hot dogs under 1 minute.
Wow.
Wow, that's a lot of hot dogs.
That's amazing.
I can't even finish one hot dog in 1 minute.
Neither can I.
Well, let's hear a joke with Joe King.
Whoa, this is a good picture. I like it.
This is a very good piece of art, my friend, so I'll hit you up with an art joke. Where do cows hang their art paintings?
Do I have to answer?
Yeah, you do. Yeah.
All right, where do cows?
A museum!
Awkward.
Oh my gosh, that's so funny.
Oh my gosh, I could just listen to it again and again.
I know, right?
Well, that's all for now. We'll be back on Friday with more news and fun. Until then, stay hungry, Munaki, and have a voracious day. Every little thing gonna be alright.